That was a Gary Carter.
Should have him going, but rip his shirt off.